the national anthem and offers a special thank you to the men and women.